Yo, what's good? Elijah back again with another CHH reaction, and today we have a new one, a fresh don. Yeah, it goes by the name Miles Minnick. I've heard his name around, but I don't think I've heard any of his songs. But he just dropped a track and a video with the main man himself. No big deal. Dilly! We're gonna check it out. It's WYT. I'm not sure what that stands for, but I'm sure we're gonna find out. I'm pretty sure it's what you think in terms of slang or abbreviation, but we're gonna get confirmation. Let's check it out. Let's go.
What did you think? What did you think?
Here we go.
Tiger from me. What did you think? What did you think? You gon' tiger from me. You thought I was falling off and you took it as a joke. Miles Minnick, a little gimmick, you took it as a hoax. So you see me on Instagram getting shot up by the goal. You thought Pluto was my limit, that ain't even coming close. I've been at it, it's automatic, embedded in my soul. Knew I had it, just had to stack it.
I love his flow. I love the way he came in. I love the way, just his whole vibe so far. Don't know who he sounds. He reminds me of someone. I can't remember in terms of sound. But yeah, I love that, man. Anyway, yes, cool.
Investing in my goals. What you know about pouring out your account for your dream? I was broke in Atlanta. I had to lean on my team. Please don't be fooled by the gleam. Best on my back.
I was broke in Atlanta. Had to lean on my team. Okay. Now, I may be reaching here, but is he talking about Atlanta? Lean. Lean is something synonymous with Atlanta, the drink or the beverage. Let me know. By the way, we don't do them things out here.
Like it's tatted on me, covered by the blood, like 6ix9ine, ratted on me. As I keep on falling, think it's flatted on me. Oh. I be going dumb on the ones.
Man said covered by the blood, like 6ix9ine, ratted on me. Oh my days.
Must be catting on me, say they wanna stop me. I just swing to the left like I'm rocking. What did you think?
Billy.
Stop at the green light for the red dot, one shot light. What did you think? What did you think? You think you gon' tiger from me? What did you think? What did you think? You think you gon' tiger from me? You know what you think? What you think? What you think? What you think was gonna happen? What you think? What you think? What did you think? You think you gon' take it from me? Like I'm blue face, baby.
Yeah,
water on my fist, like I'm Boucher, baby. Internet rappers like Two Face. Ain't until they meet the Dark Knight, then it's too late, baby. So you know I got the piece.
Come on, man said internet rappers that Two Face, and then a second Dilly walked up, two of them, and then he's talking about something about the Dark Knight. Let's reload it, reload it, reload it, reload it, reload it, reload it.
Baby, internet rappers like Two Face. Ain't it till they meet the Dark Knight, then it's too late, baby. You know I got
till they meet the Dark Knight, then it's too late, baby. The Dark Knight, obviously, man's dark in complexion. Yeah, obviously, he's a knight in the old sense of the word. A knight had swords. This guy comes with the bars of his sword, chase, 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 and then it's too late. The Dark Knight, obviously, he does his work in the nighttime. It's late, it's not delete. Let's go.
Peace like the 70s. You could catch me, see walking on the seven seas. Way I lean, and they think I'm off the ketamine. They got the most high. I don't need amphetamines. Probably bust down the cross before I get it tatted.
Man said he's got the most high. He doesn't need amphetamine. Doesn't need the drugs to get that superficial, that trash high when he can get the most high. Jesus, who can give you that everlasting joy and peace and satisfaction. Let's go. Message, Miles, I'm loving that jacket. That jacket is hard. Where do I get myself one of them? Let's go.
Cause you treasure where your cardiac is. She say you harder than a heart attack is. What you think? Thought you knew that I was hardly average. Say they wanna stop me. I just swing to the left like I'm rocking. What did you think? I'ma stop at the green light for the red dot, one shot light. What did you think? What did you think? You think you gon' tiger from me? What did you think? What did you think? You think you gon' tiger from me? You know what you think? What you think? What you think? What you think was gonna happen? What you think? What you think? What did you think? You think you gon' tiger from me?
Mad, he's done a song of Hovey, yeah? Might need to check that out. But yeah, that was Miles Minnick. No big deal. WYT, what you think? Love the vibe. The energy was there. Just looked like they were enjoying themselves. Miles, I think, yeah, that must be it. Because obviously, I'm guessing it's from Atlanta. 1K Fuse from there. So they sound quite similar in terms of just, yeah, sound, voice, and stuff. Anyway, that's me. I don't know. But yeah, love the vibe. Obviously, talking about coming from being down and out, but now he stacked his peas, he invested, he came up with his bros, and yeah, confidence. What did you thought you were gonna take from him? What were you thinking? Think again. He's here now and doing his thing, but we love that man. Good energy. Yeah, video was nice, clean, sort of Polaroid shots in there as well. So yeah, love that man. Hey, it was a vibe. WYT, make sure you go run that up. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, all of that good stuff. And I'll catch you in the next one. Yo, give me the beat, let me ride it. Give me the street, let me like it. Give me the feet, let me align it.